Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to another Lords Mobile video. And this video will be, as you saw in the title, another account overview. I guess the last one was about 2-3 months ago. And pretty much has changed in my turf since the last video I did about it. So I thought, yeah, let's just go ahead and do another one. Because especially my familiars changed a bit, and of course the new buildings from the familiars changed a bit. I've upgraded a few, and yeah, you know, so let's just go ahead and get right into this video, guys. Okay, so we'll start right here. Here you can see I got all of these to level 25. So all my infirmaries, I got my resource buildings all to level 24. I'm not feeling like to make them level 25. I did some manners to level 25 for my gold production. I produce 40k an hour, and I can hold 450,000 wounded troops. Here you can see, of course, my castle is level 25. All these buildings are level 25 because otherwise you can't have your research building academy to 25. You can see I can shatter almost 300k. I have, well, about 1 million troops, I think, maybe 900,000. I can produce 5,000 per time, and that's gonna be like 2 days. My wall, well, I don't really focus on it, it's almost 200,000. This is just for my starting research, maybe to castle 17. So yeah, that's not too much. Of course, all of these are also to 25. Here you can see my Colosseum in rank 800. Well, I'm trying to get up there, but not yet. I mean, I'm not very new, but I mean, I'm new to this kingdom. So yeah, here you can see some of my gear pieces. My monster hunt gear, my familiar gear, my research gear, construction gear, which I don't use much, but yeah, I just have it, of course. And my attack gear and my jewels, guys, of course. So you can see my jewels and some of my materials, which, yeah, it's just too many to show you guys. I got like a shit ton of materials, so yeah, I don't think it's worth like showing them all particularly. And I got 60k gems. This research is all done except for the last one because I don't really care. I also don't care about my defense. Military is all maxed out except for the how is it called? Let me see the name. It's called Destroyer. So I don't have the destroyers because, yeah, I don't need them. Yeah, my monster hunt, I am probably gonna max this out, but I first wanna max out another research tree, which is army leadership. Yeah, upgrade defense, I also don't really care. Didn't do anything, actually. Upgrade military, yeah, this is a pretty good one. I already did some things, I got my bigger army. Got some swap things, and yeah, this is also, I like the shelter expansion and the Braveheart one because I need those hearts. Yeah, and my resource prediction, I also need resource, of course. I think everybody, and that's the tree I'm working on right now. In the start of the familiar update, I just got all of these familiar things up because I thought like anima would be like a very rare product, but it seems like now I got like a shit ton of anima and I don't really use it, so yeah, that's yeah, just it right now. As you also can see, I can get 7,000 more reinforcements, which doesn't really make any difference, but it's fun to see. That's also from my familiars. Here you can see which I'm training right now, some packed three monsters. And yeah, that's just where I'm busy with right now. Here you can see all the levels and everything I got to them. So the highest ones are level 45. Now training my goblin and jamming gremlin for the resource, the gold, and for the gems. So that's what I'm working on right now. Got some other ones also for here you can see the familiars for refresh, ship ahoy, refresh for the Colosseum entries, darkness, ascends, first class, overtime, nether quake, and the last one. So yeah, that's what I have right now for gathering. And Yeah, I really like those. I mean, the overtime one I don't really use. The dark magic one I also don't really use because I don't need dark essence mutation vest or something. But you know, it's something extra to have and it's fun, you know. So as you can see, my anima production is 87k per hour, which is a lot, guys, because I don't really use anima. So yeah, I think it's just for later when I need to do some big researches on the anima one. I'm gonna need a lot of anima, so yeah, I'm just sparing some anima in my resource thing. And yeah, we'll just see when I need them. Here you can see my packs. I have 2 pack 3 researched, and that's pretty much it for the packs. I don't make them right now because I am short on resources and I need resources, guys. So I'm farming, I'm asking guildmates. Yeah, I don't know, right? So I'm doing all those things. You can see my total troops, what I have. And yeah, that's pretty much all of my turf from here, I guess. So you can see my predictions, almost 500k from each. So yeah, guys, let's just go ahead and go to my profile. Here you can see I'm almost 150 million might, almost 50 million kills, all purple jewels in here. This is almost all purple, and the helmet is also all purple. This one is one purple in it, but the rest is blue. It's good. I'm trying to aim for all purple, or at least blue. Here you can see my might distribution. It's gonna be later in this video, some more in the point, so then you guys can see it better. My talents are right now not in war gear, guys. It's just war and growing a little bit, so I can just do some darkness and be able to research and train troops at the same time. But it's not like for KVK or something, then I'm using another one, which I will show later. So these are my stats right now without the talents. So yeah, you guys can see it right here, how it looks like in here. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend too much of this because I know enemies are watching me and they want to know everything. So that's also why I don't have my war talents on, so they don't know my exact formation thingy. And here you can see my distribution better. I also got almost 700k might from the familiars, which is pretty cool. It's a new, so yeah, I really like that update from the familiars, but I know many also don't like it. But yeah, it's just up to you if you like it or not. And yeah, we'll see how it is in maybe a year or something, or 1.5 year, and yeah, how it looks like then. So yeah, just let's go ahead and go to see if we have something more to tell you guys. Of course, right here we got the monster event thingy. I don't know what the name is. Monster Bash, I guess. I'm not sure. I guess it's Monster Bash or something. Let's just go to it and see how it looks like. Okay, guys, so it's Guild Bash. As you can see right here, we are almost at the third stage. We still got one day to go. So I think we will end this pretty good, I guess. This will not be too hard, I guess, to get this. And yeah, the KVK is coming up, so then I'll make another video about KVK. And yeah, we'll see, guys. I don't have too much release or something last few days, but that's okay. I'm also a little bit busy with school again. I need to do something, so that's also why I'm not uploading like daily. Like a week ago I was like uploading twice a day something, so maybe you guys can watch those videos back or something if you missed one. Definitely check them out. Those were some awesome videos, guys. Also, my 1k subscriber special was with opening like 4500 champion chests. That was great, guys. That was an awesome video. And yeah, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, so please smash the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and of course also from all my YouTube friends, you can check them out in my YouTube video from the top 15 Lords Mobile YouTubers. And comment down below what you want to see next time. And if you like my video, always comment down below hashtag TK Squad, of course. And I see you guys later. Bye.